15-year-old Tyshawn Andrews and 17-year-old Demeco Pressey Robertson are both charged with murder. He was a young guy who grew up in the small town. Joshua Gray had big dreams.
He wanted to be a model.
Where Gray was killed in cold blood.
You got teenagers out here with guns, and that's crazy.
La divisa deve mantenersi immacolata. Essere sempre perfettamente sbarbata, senza baffi, pizzetti, basette e tatuaggi. Una speciale attenzione dovrete averla per i vostri piedi che frequentemente faranno male. Non mettere mai le mani in tasca. Non passarle mai nei capelli o metterle nel naso. Non toccare il cibo con le mani. Piano, piano, piano.
Roteare, avvicinarsi con...
Ascoltiamo se all'interno c'è qualcuno.
Sì, abbiamo delle camere libere, ci sono delle suite.
Togli la mano dalla tasca anche se non ti vede il cliente, non appoggiarti, sei lì per servirlo. Prego, cosa ha detto? Non ho capito.
Ci sono delle suite disponibili o ecco. Delle camere...
Cos'è il prezzo di una suite?
I'm sorry to that man.
What are you sorry for?
I apologize.
It's too late for Tone Tone. That's how this 16-year-old is known on South St. Pete Street. He confessed to beating and robbing an 83-year-old man Tuesday, leaving him black and blue. But he denies stabbing him. Instead, Tone Tone, who's been booked under his real name, Antonio Peterson, is blaming his 13-year-old brother Xavier. The teens are suspected of returning to the man's house just hours after the initial attack and stealing his car.
They're trying to kill somebody or... hurt somebody, it's terrible.
For Tone Tone, lockup is a place he's used to. He's had previous arrests for robbery and assault. He even had an active warrant on an unrelated case when he was picked up today. Police explained that because he was never charged as an adult in those cases, he got a slap on the wrist and went right back onto the street.